It's a whole lot of Bruns, and now it's Versailles and Delphus St. John's. So we have a wild student section. There's Heinstead, gets the inside pass and lays it in. Nice touch. Now Jared Wurst posting in the paint and gets the shot to go off the window. Another two for him. Now it's Wurst yet again, working in the paint and puts up the tough shot. He's just so good at that in traffic. No problem for him. Now Wurst finds Grant Zucker inside for the reverse layup. Nice one by him. Now it's Metcalf who drives inside and gets this one to go and the foul. So we take a look at our final score. Delphus St. John's holds on for a 42-33 victory as Metcalf scores 17, Wurst with 9, and Michael Stamen with 18, and Heinstead scores 12.